eat to gain armor, and evolve. Goliath can climb almost any surface. Leap to travel faster. Goliath will leap towards the crosshair's location. The leap ability recharges over time. While jumping towards a ledge, hold the climb button to catch it and climb up. A well-placed rock throw delivers a crushing blow from a distance. The leap smash is effective against one target or many. Fire breath is ideal for damaging multiple targets at once. Charge attack can close the distance in combat or aid escape.
Are you sure about this, Marshal? These creatures overwhelmed Colonial Security Forces in less than a week. Clearly we're dealing with something far beyond ordinary wildlife.
Clearly. Take us in, Buchan.
What could have done this?
Apparently, the things we were hired to kill. I just got off the line with Colony Command. This is no longer a wildlife problem. It's a full-scale evacuation. Gear up. We drop in five.
Join the team. See the galaxy. Failed to mention, drop into a meat grinder in your sales pitch, boss man.
There's a lot of people down there, Abe. They're gonna die without our help.
Bucket, any idea what these creatures are?
No one seems to know. Colony records state, unknown species of megafauna, extremely cunning, aggressive, with an alarming rate of growth and reproduction, and a ravenous appetite. They are likely not native.
Monsters. We're hunting monsters.
And we're supposed to evac the whole damn colony? Hope these folks are used to disappoint.
Right now they're used to getting eaten. We're gonna cover their retreat. Get as many people off-world as we can.
Fine by me. Always wanted to lead a desperate retreat against some possible odds.
It may be desperate, but nothing is impossible.
What's our time frame?
Last transport leaves in 5 days. Anyone we get to that ship is a win.
5 days of battle and glory. Makov here thinks he's on vacation.
5 days spraying fire, melting faces. This ain't a vacation. It's fucking paradise.